What's going on, guys? Smirky Ray Red here, and today we're with Khadeezy and the Bum, and we're gonna try if I can get it in time to be the jungler.
The jungler.
For the first time ever.
Yep, first time playing jungle. GG. I'm playing Katarina.
Where's my Master Yi? Alright.
Wait, I can play AP Blitzcrank.
Should I say first time? Should I tell him first time?
Yes, please.
Alright, so.
How does AP Blitzcrank mid sound?
Alright, and then what should I run for my,
Smite and Flash.
I have Flash already. Now I'm gonna just.
I'm gonna go AP Blitzcrank. It's gonna be great. Oh, you already know, dude. Second.
My blade is yours. My blade is yours. Assassin Yi, Chosen Yi.
Oh, dude.
I don't. This man has some pretty sweet.
I'm so psyched for this right now. By the way, this is my support character that I usually play, and I'm playing him mid lane.
Darius top lane.
Right, oh, so by the way,
do I go for the top one or bottom one first?
You should start at.
Well, where are you going? Are you going mid?
I'm going mid.
Oh shoot, never mind. So I can't even
go ahead and just go ahead and start red.
Do you think I know what that means?
Bot.
Alright, so blue's top, red's bot.
Depending on which side we are. If we're on the top right side, then be.
Yeah, you're gonna legit have to explain everything to me.
Oh. Trust me, when I first started jungling, I didn't expect to win the first game, or first, like, five games. At all.
Oh, we're winning these first five games.
Okay, Talon jungle. That is a meme. That is a meme, I promise. Talon jungle is a meme.
So that means I should be able to just riggedy roast him.
If
you're saying he's a meme.
Varus also has smite. I think he just forgot to switch summoner spells. That's a Nidalee mid lane.
So that's a Darius top lane.
Oh, this is going to be a fun mid lane. She's going to be so... She's gonna be crying.
Oh yeah, can you remember what the heck her name is?
Nidalee is usually a jungler, but
oh, why are you going Blitzcrank mid?
Varus ADC, Nami support, Talon jungle, Darius top, and Nidalee.
Oh, you're
mid
support?
No, Malzahar's the support.
I'm talking about you.
No, me. I'm mid.
That's surprising, Blitzcrank mid.
AP Blitzcrank!
Attack power!
You don't understand. No, ability power.
Oh. Well, that's a no.
It's attack damage, ability power. That's what AD. Do you know what CS means?
I know it's the same thing as just the minion kills.
Creep score. The little minions are called creeps.
Oh.
Yeah.
I knew it was minions, the farming.
Yep.
I knew it was farming, but I didn't know what.
Okay.
Yes.
First thing I want you to build is a hunter's machete.
Hunter's machete? So should I buy
it
the beginning
be,
items?
Basically,
or
just
no?
Buy the recommended items right there, right then and there.
Right off the bat, just recommended items?
Yeah. The first thing you start out with. Who are we waiting for? No, we're all at 100%. 100. Why?
Probably just try to get this match set up.
That's ridiculous. It shouldn't take this long. Okay.
Nami?
Nami.
Alright, okay. So what should I upgrade first? Like QWE.
Give me a second. I'm gonna go. Or you want your Q first, I believe.
Yeah, I was just saying, I'm looking at this, and it seemed like the Q was the one to go for. Alright, so go for a bottom thing first.
Go for red.
Alright, so that's bottom.
Let's
invade.
No. Please. First time jungle. Don't let him invade.
Oh jeez, I went up to the wrong one.
Don't ask more than once. Start getting impatient.
My bad. I have whatever the heck this character is.
Okay, so you got the hunter's machete. Good, good, good. When you go back, I want you to get the red one. The red skirmisher saber.
How do you spell that?
S-K-I-R-M. That's all you have to do.
S-K-I-R-M. Okay, I have it readied up.
Yeah, that's what I want you to get.
I have it ready up. Okay, why are they both here?
That's good.
Alright, okay. So, I use my D right when it's right near, the deck, right? My
smite?
Yeah.
You don't have to smite, but you can if you want to.
I see what most people... Oh, he went and peeked to see if his jungle was there or not.
I should have probably not gone.
Darius is about to take an L. Darius is about to take an L.
There's two Dariuses.
Ah, ours.
Oh, farming's gonna be it.
Alright, so I'm gonna probably do...
Farming is not gonna be fun, actually.
Yeah, cause I have no idea how to farm. So what order should I go in?
You should go here.
Alright, gotcha.
She leveled up. I realize how tough it's gonna go against Nidalee. She's just gonna poke the crap out of me. Rest in peace. It's okay. No one expects you to do good. Promise.
This is gonna be interesting. This. All right. So I got the. Okay. So I just need to get enough money. I'm okay.
This is not going well over here.
Probably because I didn't get my W first. After, I got this E that gives me 10% attack damage.
You got Wuju style.
Yeah. I should probably got meditate first. Now I'm reading it because I was low on health, so that would give me my health.
That's what smite would do. It would heal you.
Oh, smite, yeah.
Dude, she's poking the crap out of me, and she's staying behind minions so I can't do damage. Ugh, I am not good with Blitzcrank. I should have not gone Blitzcrank mid, especially not knowing what I'm doing with Blitz. Especially, like, it's my second game Blitz.
Hey, Darius did something.
How many? I don't realize how much.
Alright, what's next? What's next?
Has.
Isn't up here? Isn't it?
Go for.
Isn't up here?
Go for Krugs. Blue.
Oh, the blue one
just,
now?
Just. You killed Krugs. Go for blue. I already know you're gonna be useless this game. I promise. It's fine. I don't care. We're probably gonna lose this match. And I'm already ready to loot. But, yeah, I want you to go for blue. Get your mana up, basically.
God, I'm gonna have to pull away from this guy a few times. Hey, queer, get...
Are they... What's happening?
No, it's just this... The thing that's attacked me. This blue, whatever it's called.
Blue Brambleback?
Yeah, I hate this guy. This guy isn't fun.
Farming with Blitzcrank isn't fun. I do 71 damage.
Oh my god, that was so close. I think I need a callback.
And my attack speed's so slow. I forgot to ping that they were missing. That's not a good sign.
So what's the next thing you want me to get after skirmishers?
I want you to go for the Blood Razor enchantment.
Okay, Enchantment Bloodraiser. Have it up and ready. Alright.
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
And where would be a smart place to put my wards?
Probably around your blue or your red, one of the two.
Alright. In case they try to go steal it or something.
Basically.
Oh jeez, I used some mana, whatever.
My first time AP Blitz. This is scary.
You probably should have just went like Misfortune mid or something.
No, I would have just gone Katarina mid and destroyed her, but like...
I'm saying, you should just pick something else. I'm gonna take out these guys.
Nidalee's gone.
I'm gonna take out these dwarf guys.
Boy. Oh, I didn't know the minion right there.
Oh god, they're trying to steal my stuff! They're trying to steal my stuff!
Hang
oh,
what?
I'm so out, I'm so out. Oh my god, help! Help! Oh no! Oh my god, there's too many of them! Darius has come on, jeez. Darius came to get some kills though. Smite will do 430 damage. Alright. I'm down.
I'm just going off.
Anger gives motivation without
pain. Yeah, I guess you are, huh? I'm gonna go see if my blue thing's back up. Or my red, actually, it's technical.
You're still level 3, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know. That's kind of bad, right?
It's very bad.
Yeah, well,
just saying.
I don't think I can count these guys that good.
They're not that good.
No,
and I'm not that good either.
These forest things, I'm bad. Okay. Alright. Okay, there we go. That means I can upgrade that.
I hate auto-pathing.
I'll take out these crows real quick. Actually, no, I won't. No, I won't. Bad idea.
I am terrible at dodging Nidalee's spears.
That was a terrible idea. I should have never done that. Alright, so I can almost get that. Yeah, guys, so make sure to not follow what I do, alright? Cause
this is terrible.
You guys should not be level 4 by almost 9 minutes in, alright?
You shouldn't play people that's crank mid if you don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, like this bum. Irar X. I will
show you the path. Oh! Oh, Jesus, I just realized how much damage I actually do. When I get my pull off, oh, they are dead.
Oh, dang, I'm going off real quick.
Metal is harder than flesh. Who knew?
Dang, my flash on that stuff, the more I buy that stuff.
That's talent.
Hopefully that Talon doesn't come over here.
Talon's leaving.
Good.
This is not great. Really not great. You're almost at Bloodraiser. Was that an accident?
Yeah.
Baron's... No.
Now
Rift Herald spawning.
Now should I try to poke at all a little bit or something?
She's level 8 and she has 4 kills.
Yeah, I kind of want to help gank a little bit, but I really can't help out that much.
I understand.
I know you're supposed to gank. I'm slowly getting up to the levels of ganking. Okay, something's down here that I can take out. Oh, yeah, Krugs. Oh, never mind. Maybe I can't take out Krugs. Right there. So what does my ultimate do?
Your ult basically gives you a attack speed and a movement speed boost.
Alright, but don't really do any damage stuff?
No.
Alright, gotcha.
Escape!
Yeah, I'm starting to understand this a little more.
Good.
Alright, and I have 25 more gold until I can get that.
25 gold?
Oh, shoot, I'm about to hop up here. If Talon wants to come sniggy-snipe that top lane, Talon.
Oh, I'm so low. Come get me. I'm so low. Yeah, I can't do anything. I'm so helpless. Italy, please, don't kill me. I'm really hoping she tries and turret dive me. I'm just gonna laugh because, like, it's not gonna do anything.
Alright, Talon went through forest, jungle.
Okay.
Oh god. He does some meaty damage.
Oh, she has no mana. Boy. Oh, you wanna see something really cool?
Oh! Oh my. Cam?
No. I don't even care, dude.
Why do you not care at all?
Because I already know we're losing
the
game,
dude.
Thing? After Bloodraiser, I want you to get Blade of the Ruined King.
What?
Blade of the Ruined King.
Blade of the Ruined King. Found it. Right. Oh man, my thing does 510 true damage.
Yeah, nice. Well, not on actual people.
No, Smite does. I mean,
Italy's gone.
Yeah, my Smite does 510 true damage.
I should probably, like, get AD runes on Blitzcrank for basically when I start, because I do absolutely no damage to minions. Why is Darius just like running away instead of like actually going in?
I don't know, it's semi working for him. I mean, other than the point that the jungler keeps on raping him whenever he does it, it's working. I can go try to take out whatever this up here. Isn't this the Frug? Yeah, I really don't like this Frug. Didn't mean to do that one.
You do that quite a lot, so it's okay.
Yeah, I realize that. because it's because where I'm clicking and stuff, and I click a lot of Q and stuff. Can I, when I Q, back off.
I pressed all of the wrong buttons all together. He stole my kill.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I said he. And I realized. Oh wait.
It's me. Yeah.
You're the jungler.
Yeah, because I'm never jungle. I understand. Sorry. Double kill.
An ally has been slain. I like running into
her. Oh, they're both like full health, so I don't really want to take those guys out.
I like running into her things. Things are great. Nidalee's gone?
Oh, jeez.
Why did you flash?
Because I was about to take the major L.
Why did you flash?
Because I'm stupid.
Why did you go that way at all, in general?
Because I want free dubs. This is Darius went to go do some work up there.
Eh. This game isn't going well for me, at least. I don't know what I'm doing. And I'm so sad. I want to do it. But I'm not that good at it. Ah! See, she dealt 300 damage in one spear. And I can't dodge them because I'm not good at dodging it. Another minion. Boop.
I kind of took some of the CS from them. That's besides the point. I just made Talon take some mad hits. Because he hit me with his item.
I got hit by one of her traps.
Oh! Why did I just.
I didn't know where her trap was, and. Fun, right? An enemy has been slain. I think I'm just gonna go Relic Shield. And go and build Face of the Mountain. You guys are gonna get killed by Nidalee.
Well,
oh, the bleed.
Shut down. I helped out.
It's good enough.
I was gonna say, yeah, I helped out with that one a lot.
Ugh.
Kinda went and just used like everything. I used my. I'm pretty sure I went RQE on him.
I don't know how to feel about this.
Alright, I probably would push it when REQ, but I mean.
I still remember that one time where I, like, pressed Q in the wrong area, pressed E, didn't even use it, and ulted for no apparent reason.
Alright, so that one, and then I almost have that blade of ruin. And now I can go and take out all my forest stuff.
Talon's missing, so we should probably run.
Run.
Yes, run. Talon's gonna come.
The Talon. Oh, no, that's not Talon. Yeah, Talon's the only one that we have not found yet.
Boy! Ow.
Wait 1 second, bombs. Oh, it was me. I thought someone else was telling me to fall back.
It's a flying fish! Like, she's literally not even touching the ground. It's legit a flying fish. Flish? Fish.
Yeah, oh my god, I'm getting so much better at this now.
You just gotta farm better.
Yeah, I'm actually farming better though.
No, that's the only thing that you need to get better at. It's like early game farming.
Yeah, early game farming is kind of hideous. But now I'm doing good.
Oh, my nose just had like a burn in it.
Oh, the KS was real.
Oh, wait. Peekaboo! Nidalee's gonna kill us all? Question mark?
An ace with her arrow thing?
A penta with her spear?
Yeah, I meant that. That's what I meant to say. I said the arrow thing. I couldn't think of the name at that point. Oh, that'd be funny as hell.
A rolling going gathers no rust. Careful over there. Vroom vroom. Guys. We gotta get this guy. Please.
I can't really help with that right now.
And of course, he just parkours out of there. Go mid. Wait. Yeah, come on, help. Yeah, yeet. Ah, dang. I got the pull on him.
Talon's coming somewhere my way.
What? That pull didn't hit?
Rest in peace, Talon. Okay, what's the next thing? You know what next thing is?
After...
Blade Orc? Of Ruin King.
You should probably go Spirit Visage. Get that magic resist from, Spirit Visage or Dead Man's Plate? One of the two, pick one.
Which one's better?
Well, Spirit Visage would be good for, going against Nidalee. Yeah. And, all the other ones Spirit would be... Visage.
Oh dang, big team battle going up here. Pi should come join this. Pi should run away, Cam.
No, I'm doing my part. I did everything. I legit pulled a high damage source, Varus, out of the way and killed him. He did good. Quote unquote.
As I say, you guys look like you're having a fun time over there, so I mean.
Yeah, no.
I'm just gonna leave you guys alone and try to take some of their farm stuff, cause I'm pure fucking savage.
I think we're just gonna take Dragon. Nidalee just killed, or solo killed Darius, which is pretty sad.
Tell me that blue is up here or whatever. Oh, it's
that's
up here.
Red. That's red. Red.
Whatever.
Red's top and bottom middle, and then blue is left and right.
Oh, they know I'm, oh my god.
Okay, so yeah, red's top and bottom. Blue is left and right.
Scares me.
Yeah, Nidalee can easily kill you.
Yeah, that's why I'm heading. That's why I recalled back mad quick. That's why I took his buff, red buff, whatever, blue buff, whatever. Well, I can't tell you. I can't speak.
Red.
Yeah, red, and then just recalled back.
Boop.
Alright, that means I should probably help out. Shut down.
And I'm snared.
Alright, now I'm gonna come up and help now since I kind of take out my stuff and my.
You wanna see a dead Talon?
Oh, if you would put that Talon, I was high and ready for that one.
I don't think I would.
So I'm ready for that.
Boop. Get him. He just KS'd, basically. All he did was dunk.
Oh, dang, I'm about to get a bunch of sense, so I think I need to get that person.
Nami, no. Nami? Get out of my way, Malzahar! Oh my god, Malzahar basically just... He got me stuck on him.
Should I be pushing that far up? I really don't want most of you guys pushing that far up, because that could be very troublesome.
Fine. They'll never see a blitz pull. They really won't, because... Boop! Beep! Bop! Boom!
Oh, I watched the end of that. That was kinda hard to watch right there.
Just boop, beep, bop. Oh god! Boop! Beep! Master Yi, push if you want.
Oh,
I should have gotten like a Rod of Ages first instead of like an Iceborne Gauntlet. Because,
so what,
like,
should I put? What does he tell me is split push? He's saying split push.
Bot lane, most likely.
But Talon's down there. I don't like that.
Well, I mean. It's just a Talon.
Yeah, but that Talon hurts a lot.
If you want to help with the Talon, I can come down here.
Oh, everyone's coming down to help. The whole fam is coming up for Talon.
I missed the pull. Start attacking. Boop!
The whole fam wanted Talon.
I'm just gonna help you with some farm. I'm coming back mid lane. Yeah, just keep swish pushing.
That's what I'm doing.
Broom broom!
I'm gonna put up some wards just so I can tell if someone's coming or not. Talon still has 17 more seconds, so I'm kinda good for now. Oh god!
Boop!
If we see three of them, we have clear sight on three of them. I'm probably gonna head back now.
I'm just building like tank now. I'll be
Talon,
our tank.
I guarantee you, yep, Talon's coming down bottom.
You want to see an epic kill? You want to see an epic kill?
Why not? Oh, there's two of them.
Italy's gone.
Watch out. Oh my god, the snipe.
Watch out, Italy's gonna come kill you.
Oh my god!
I wasn't kidding.
Yo, who's that one that sniped me with the arrow?
Nidalee.
It was whoever's bottom lane. No, who's the one that came
mid? That was Varus.
Yeah, Varus came and sniped me from downtown. I was clear if he didn't smack me.
You want to see a dead Varus? Oh. Oh, you know
Talon.
It.
Dead Talons are fun. I like dead Talons. No, okay, he traded. Spirit, what's after the spirit massage? Dead man's? You want me to get dead man's after or not?
Yeah. Unless you want to build damage. Do you want to build damage?
It really doesn't matter. No, why would you?
Because... Oh, I thought you were telling me no. I was like, why wouldn't you build damage on Master Yi?
I was talking about the...
Personally, I have no clue what I'm building right now.
We still have a chance at winning. I mean, it's not high, but I mean, we can easily win this.
True, true.
We just need to actually, like, stick together and get 10 kills. Oh, God. Never mind, that makes it a
if
lot
we can
harder.
Get that mid turret, or bot turret, I can split push bot turret. You want me to do that?
Yeah, you can use bot turret. I'll sit mid for now, if anything. But I can't, yeah, take, I can't take out,
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna run through river, and I'm
yeah, I can't take out one of that, their jungler.
Talon?
Yeah, I can't take out him, but I mean, you can. And if us four just stick together, and then you just go... Talon going up there, nice.
Your hits are puny.
I do 850 true damage with my
boy.
And Talon's about to come down here, just letting you guys know.
Go ahead and put that off. Ah, I'm dead.
Oh, Talon keeps on pushing. Town's pushing down there, just letting people know.
Yep, he's down there.
Someone's going to take
him. I'm backing.
Oh yeah, probably be ready for all of us to back up.
Sense, right? But I can't back. Someone else wanna, like, guard my damage?
I can't really guard too well. Can't I just check that dude? That'd be fun.
I need to back so I can fucking get Talon!
Yeah, what? Oh god, Talon.
GG. I can't back. Team's fucking retard. Back. Hello? Alzahar? I was pinging the... He called me retarded. Yeah, I was pinging that Talon was at base the whole time.
Who knows? Guys, there you go. Now you guys know. I'm gonna try to get better with, I can't think jungle right now. As you guys see, I did bad. But other than that, make sure you like and subscribe, and see you guys later. Peace.